money.
So that's how a regular palooka goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it? Just dumb luck?
Didn't feel that way at the time. Me parking on that particular street, taking a break just when Polly and Sam are coming around the corner, what are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same. I mean, one day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. Back then, Salieri didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy, he scared into looking the other way.
He did seem to have the city jumping in its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name in the Morello file, sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy.
Alrighty then.
Way I hear it, Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
God damn it!
Ain't gonna lie, I've done that before.
You're driving with your goddamn eyes closed? Look at this. Jesus, Mary, Joseph, Tom Morello, I didn't know it was you.
Do you know anybody else driving a rare import in this part of town, Joey?
No. Well, then, I'm sorry, I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No, sir. I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Oh, you're not gonna need that, sir. The tires are just fine. The grill's a little bent up, is all. I mean, I got a cousin. I got.
Someone's pissed. So you guys had to see that.
Someone spun you a tail, pal. You got an informant right there says Morello made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Morello left that poor sap dead in the street. Head all caved in.
I'm don't square.
Why do I get the feeling that's be... I've seen that on Mafia 2.
Maybe he was trying to scare some other guy into paying up. Who knows? Don Salieri chalked it up to Morello not being able to think straight when he was mad.
You, have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined up, things were quiet. We got into a few dust-ups with guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We're running booths, offering protection, me and the boys doing rounds to collect. Small, but I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
Yeah, I think I've seen that that cinematic. I believe that's on Mafia too. Anyway.
Tommy. Thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Polly and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gougers, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race. And he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's run the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Morello's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
Sarah, can I get a drink here? As soon as you're ready.
Right.
Your pop letting you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're picking this place up and moving it to the stand.
A bit, boss. I'm going out this way. Right.
Hey, buonasera, Tom. So that's a 5, a 6, along with what's already behind the bar.
Ralphie!
Hey, Tommy, big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Celieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, no, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is and look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure.
I think I'm going to be on here until about half 12 tonight, guys. Well, my time anyway.
Take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Then I take the car straight back and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. But Bobby comes off shift at 1:30 and then the next guy, he's an ass. Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe where no one can take them, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks, good to know.
Good to know. Meet with the guard of the racetrack. Okay. Guess I'm opening up this. Ah, okay. So, what do I need? Ooh, a bike. Okay. I see you. Yo, allow that. Right, I'm here.
Bobby.
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine. We If you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. They're spinning. I hate it.
Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Things I've seen.
Shit. See that one?
Are you actually trying to give me whiplash? Well done. You gave me whiplash.
Sorry.
Okay, this is it.
Go on then.
Here she is.
What the fuck is that thing?
1929 Carrizella C series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
Let me catch up, sure. Try to keep it in one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah.
Don't forget at work. Much love, my friend. Yeah, all is well. All as well, my man. Swine's thing. Just a, you know, just easing my stress on games, especially 2K22. Getting some jump starts on some playthroughs. This was the scheduled playthrough. Okay. I've got another one coming on Tuesday, well, starting Tuesday, as GMW's replacement, which is God of War, so... God of War starts Tuesday. Will I do it on Thursday as well? Who knows? See what happens on Tuesday. And I will not be doing a cosplay for God of War. The cosplay will be back next week. Right. Why do I have to do this in a time limit? I feel like I'm handling GTA driving. Got 2 minutes to do this. Fucking hell! Oh, I could never do anything right. Or anything perfect the way I want it to be. Fuck's sake, you pigs! Oh, fuck off, you cops.
Okay, arrest the guy.
Good luck with that. Ah! I'm trying to get to where I need to be.
See it, boys? Sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
See how dumb you are. Right here. I think it'd be best for me to ride a bike, man, for real. Come on. I don't like the turning on this car. Oh, fuck.
He's gone. Go back to patrols. We'll get him next time.
I couldn't have used that my other car. I smoked it.
You're here.
Couldn't I use the other car?
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello, you.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna
misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
Yo, that spot though. Right. Drive carefully, my ass. I've got 3 minutes to get back. Please, no cops. No, that mean fuck. Can't drive straight. Holy shit, you ain't kidding. Thing leans to one side. Oh, great. Fucking hell! If these two dingbats can get out of my way, they'd be greatly appreciated. Fucking allow that flying car. I'm just saying. Let me just do this quickly. Fucking allow that flying car.
No!
You all saw that, right? Fucking random car just flies down. Played this game, but it's a classic. It is.
Pursue and arrest. Bring him in. Be advised. Sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
God, now you're fucking losing. Oh, you son of a bitch. Move, damn it. Come on. Work. Fuck. This car's the shits, it really is. Don't know what he did to it.
Go back to patrols. We'll get him next time.
Don't know what he did to the car, man, but it's fucked. Pile of garbage I've ever driven in my life.